Hi students, welcome back all of you. Today we will learn operations on matrices. In this session we shall introduce certain operations on matrices, namely addition of matrices, multiplication of a matrix by a scalar, difference and multiplication of matrices. Here first one, addition of matrices. The sum of two matrices is a matrix obtained by adding the corresponding elements of the given matrices. Furthermore, the two matrices have to be of the same order. If we have the matrix of order 2 by 3, that is A is equals to A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23 is a 2 by 3 matrix and B is equals to of same order B11, B12, B13, B21, B22, B23. Okay. Is another matrix of order 2 by 3. Then we define the matrix, that is sum of the two matrix A plus B is equals to first element, with first element, that is we have to add the corresponding element A11 plus B11, A12 plus B12, A13 plus of B13, A21 plus of B21, next is A22 plus of B22, last A23 plus of B23. So see, this is the matrix, required matrix on adding these two matrices. In general, if A is equals to Aij and B is equals to Bij are two matrices of the same order, say M by N, then the sum of the two matrices A and B is defined as a matrix C. C is equals to Cij of order M by N, where Cij is equals to Aij plus Bij for all possible values of I and J. Okay. So now we have one example. Okay. Given A is equals to root 3, 1, minus 1, 2, 3, 0, and B is equals to 2, root 5, 1, minus 2, 3, 1 by 2. Here we can see that both the matrix A and B of the same order, that is of order 2 by 3. Here we have to find A plus B. Okay. Since A, B are of the same order 2 by 3, therefore the addition of A and B is defined and is given by A plus B is equals to, so first element, we have to add with the corresponding first element in this matrix, root 3 plus 2, 1 plus of root 5, minus 1 plus 1, 2 plus of minus 2 is minus 2, 3 plus 3, 0 plus 1 by 2. Okay, that is equals to, root 3 plus 2, 1 plus root 5, 0, 0, 6, 1 by 2. So on adding, simplifying, you will get this is the required matrix of the same order 2 by 3. Clear? Note, if A and B are of not the same order, if the matrix A and B are not of the same order, then A plus B, that is addition of two matrices, is not defined. For example, A is equals to, I have the example here, A is equals to 2, 3, 1, 0. What is the order of this matrix? That is 2 by 2. Here 2 rows, 2 columns. And B is equals to here we have 2 rows, 3 column matrix. That is 2 plus root 3, 1 plus root 5, 0, 0, 6, 1 by 2. So here we have the 2 matrix which is of different order. Which is of different order, then the addition of 2 matrix A plus B is not defined here. Here the A plus B matrix is not defined because this is of order 2 by 2 and this is of order 2 by 3. Okay. So here the matrix addition of 2 matrix is not possible. Our next concept is multiplication of a matrix by a scalar. The multiplication of a matrix by a scalar is defined as follows. If A is equals to Aij is a matrix of order m by n and K is a scalar, then K into A is another matrix which is obtained by multiplying each element of a matrix A by the scalar K. In other words, Ka is equals to K into Aij of order m by n is equals to K Aij is the matrix of order m by n. That is, ijth element of Ka is Kij for all possible values of I and j. For example, if A is equals to the matrix of order 3 by 3, 3, 1, 1.5, root 5, 7, 3, 2, 0, 5. Then 3A. Here the 3 is what? Scalar. Here we have to multiply each element of this matrix by 3. So then we will get 3 into, I will write 3A as 3 into A, matrix A as 3, 1, 1.5, root 5, 7, 3, 2, 0, 5. Which is equals to, so we have to multiply all the elements of this matrix by 3. Then we will get 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3, 3 into 1.5 as 4.5, 3 into root 5 is 3 root 5, 3 7s are 21, 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6, 3 into 0 is 0, 3 5s are 15. So this is the required matrix of same order 3 by 3. Now our next concept is negative of a matrix. The negative of a matrix is denoted by minus A. We define minus A is equals to minus 1 into A. For example, A is equals to 3, 1, minus 5, x is of order 2 by 2. Then minus A is defined as minus A is equals to minus 1 into A, which is equals to minus 1 into A matrix is here, this one, 3, 1, minus 5, x, which is equals to minus 1 into 3 is minus 3, minus 1 into minus 1 is minus 1, minus 1 into minus 5 is plus 5, and minus 1 into x is minus x. So this is the required matrix which is called negative of the matrix A. Our next concept is difference of matrices. If A is equals to Aij, B is equals to Bij are two matrices of the same order, say m by n, then difference A minus B is defined as a matrix D is equals to Dij, where Dij is equals to Aij minus Bij for all value of I and j. In other words, D is equals to A minus B. So this can be written as A plus of minus 1 into B. That is, sum of the matrix A and the matrix minus B. Okay, for example, if A is equals to the 2x3 matrix of order 2x3 matrix 1, the elements are 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, and B is equals to the matrix of the same order, that is 2x3, 2 rows, 3 columns, 3, minus 1, 3, minus 1, 0, 2. Okay? Then we have to find the matrix, find the matrix 2A minus B. So let's find 2A minus B. See the solution? 2A minus B is equals to 2 times of matrix A, that is 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1 minus the matrix B, this one. 3 minus 1, 3 minus 1, 0, 2. So this can be written as, first multiply all the elements of this matrix by 2, then you will get 2 into 1 is 2, 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6, 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6, 2 1's are 2. Plus, so now I will multiply all the elements of this matrix by minus 1. So minus of this can be written as minus 1 into this matrix, 3 minus 1, 3 minus 1, 0, 2. Okay. So see here, 2, 4, 6, 4, 6, 2. This matrix as it is I have written here. So I will multiply all the elements of this matrix by minus 1. Then you will get minus 3, minus into minus, plus 1, minus 1 into 3 is minus 3, minus 1 into minus 1 is 1, minus 1 into 0 is 0, minus 1 into 2 is minus 2. Okay. Now we have to add these two matrices here. So add, you will get 2 minus of 3, 2 minus 3, 4 plus 1, 6 minus 3, 4 plus 1, 6 plus 0, 2 plus minus 2, that is 2 minus 2. Then you will get this one as 2 minus 1, 2 minus 3 is minus 1, 4 plus 1, 5, 6 minus 3, 3, 4 plus 1, 5, 6 plus 0, 6, and 2 minus 2, 0. So this is the required 2A minus B matrix. This is the required 2A minus B matrix.